Starting to close the gap on Marissa Roberto of Dominica outside here. Remember, the first three will automatically get a place in the semi-finals tomorrow night. Nigel Levine running strongly on the outside lane, but he's been brought in at the moment by Winston George of Ghana. And inside him, Hakeem Morgan of Jamaica. Fourth place, 45.69, an amazing time for a first round.